Now there's a lot of different ways to do this, but in this case, we are chilling the grape juice. This is the fresh grape juice that's up here in this tank. You see tank 20 there. And the point of chilling it is to keep it below about 6 degrees Celsius. And what that does is it keeps the bacteria asleep, and it keeps the fermentation activity from occurring. And so in this case, the way we make this work is we pump it out of the bottom of this, I believe this is a 9,000 liter tank, into the pump. Pump brings it up here into this big machine here, this big stainless steel beast. It's a giant cube type, rectangular type thing. Nothing fancy about it. It's got some blower fans on the top, and then inside of it, it's got a series of pipe systems that basically do the chilling. Over here, we can see the control panel. Right now, it's just below 5 degrees Celsius. So when it gets pumped back out, we see this hose right here. Pump back out, it goes up along the top and then back into the top of the tank. Ultimately, we're trying to keep it again below about 6 degrees Celsius. For one, that preserves a lot of the flavors, and it also keeps the fermentation process from occurring should we want it to create some more of those different flavors. Voila.